The key characteristics of exponential organizations are that they are more open and transparent relative to classic linear organizations. They do less themselves and outsource more business activities like marketing, sales and service or innovation itself to their outside stakeholders, community, crowdsourcing, staff on demand. They also have a purpose, a massive transformative purpose in most cases. So how to improve the world with your organization, so the aspirational goals. And they'll also make use of much more algorithms to automate internal or external processes and to personalize products and services. So basically, to sum it up, they turn the organization inside out and make it more digital than ever before, and more agile, fast, and flexible. Yeah, this year, marketeers should especially pay attention to how their brands might become meaningful brands with purpose, authentic, walk the talk purpose. Everybody in the whole organization. That's first. Second, how to benefit from community management and crowdsourcing to outsource activities that you used to do yourself, like marketing, sales, service, and innovation itself. Third, how to make use of machine and deep learning to personalize products and services as a marketeer. And fourth, I would like to explore marketeers with exponentially growing technologies. So how can you benefit from biotech or neurotech or robots, drones in your value proposition?